Yeah, my name is Father Samuel Matia, in charge of Caritas Kisumu. Having gotten the message from the Cabinet Secretary concerning the coronavirus case that was discovered in Kenya, the Conference of Catholic Bishops met and gave a directive to domesticate that. And a few of the requirements concerning how to handle this pandemic definitely weighs heavily on our liturgical practice, because it's a lot of contact. We still meet and gather as a people to worship, but we take precautions. A few other things that have changed within our liturgical worship is that at the entrance we normally have holy water which people dip their hands in. We have removed that as a precaution. Secondly, in the exchange of peace, we simply wave, and that really changes our liturgical gesture of the exchange of the sign of peace. And as you can see at the other end, we have put places where people can sanitize their hands. So we are trying as much as possible to implement that. It's only for our sake. It's not a matter of bringing in matters of faith here. It is faith that is informed with reason. We cannot just put ourselves at risk and claiming that God is on our side, but that our faith must be informed. So those are some of the measures that we are putting in tandem with what the Cabinet Secretary